you got to get the job done, you know, and you got to just kind of narrow your focus of going as hard as you can and getting where you need to go. You end up just kind of doing some pretty ridiculous stuff, but it doesn't really pop into your head until later, you know. Sometimes you just clear out and you're just like, whoa, you know, I almost got hit by 4 different buses and I punched a jaywalker and almost shit my pants. But it's not, you know, at the time, it's not in your head. You're just doing the job and the job's got to get done.
I mean, it's all a matter of being able to organize yourself and knowing, without even thinking about it, where you need to go to get something done. It's all kind of like, you know, like, at this point, it's almost like you were born with the instincts to do it, because we do it for so many hours throughout the day that, like, when I'm going through traffic, I don't even think about things. I just do it, and I get it done on time, and yeah, it's pretty rad. I mean, I feel like a ninja sometimes.
Like, being a woman and being a courier, I felt like I could do anything that I wanted. I was free to be exactly who I wanted to be because there were no boundaries in courier. There was no expectations of what I was supposed to be or how I was supposed to act or look, other than working hard. So I think courier gave me the space to spend the 20s and half of my 30s just truly becoming myself.
They're just stoked that I'm, like, you know, that I'm happy and that I'm like consistently working and I'm doing something that I love. And, you know, like, I got a million friends that do fucking construction and they're hanging off the sides of fucking buildings. They're just not as happy as I am. Is it any less fucking dangerous? No. You know what I mean? Like, if I was a window washer, it's a million miles that way or a million miles this way. Like, it's different. I'm not getting a job at TUD.
Fucking fun between your legs. Get on a bike.